Today, the Captain Planet Foundation, in partnership with Dole Packaged Foods, is doing a garden install. Captain Planet Foundation provides project learning garden grants across the country, and we've done a little over 300 with our partnership with Dole, and we are so excited to be here today with Kuumba Academy, placing the beds and installing the garden with the students, and it's going to be so exciting to watch this garden grow, and it goes along with their school theme of growing where you're planted. Captain Planet Foundation believes that school gardens are a place for outdoor learning, and it helps students create that natural affinity and understanding of how systems in nature work. And it'll also give teachers a place to bring students where they can be outside and learn all the interdisciplinary content areas working in the garden space.
So we're here at Kuumba Academy in Wilmington, and I'm with Dole Packaged Foods. We partnered with Shoprite here locally in Wilmington to donate this learning garden. We've donated over 300 across the country. We've done about 20 of them with Shoprite in the Northeast here. So it's all about getting kids to learn about where their food comes from, to learn about nutrition, healthy eating. And so we feel, as a fruit and vegetable company, it's just critical that kids learn about healthy eating at a very young age. So the learning garden provides that, as well as learning about environmental skills and all sorts of other subjects. So it's just a wonderful partnership with the Captain Planet Foundation and Shoprite here in Wilmington. And so we're looking to bring on more schools in the area and for kids to really have a chance to get out of the classroom and develop some real life skills about food and how to grow food, and hopefully they can take that with them, bring that to their families, and have it with them the rest of their lives. Yeah, it's so wonderful after the pandemic for the kids to get outside and do an activity. It's been stressful for everybody, and teachers especially have just been phenomenal, and the kids have been very patient, so for them to be able to get out and build a learning garden and now have it to have activities outside after being cooped up inside for way too long, it's wonderful that we're able to do this.